Hi everyone, it's Adiola. About 2 weeks ago, Fatu shared her makeup routine with us.
Can we get a makeup tutorial? Really? Really? A makeup tutorial? Do you guys want a makeup tutorial? Really? I got my makeup back here. I could tell you what I did today, since everything I use is in here. Okay, I'm just gonna do that. This is a very old palette. I'm not gonna show the front of it, but I just used very basic colors today. I used this, whatever color this is, like a brown in my crease, and I used this lighter brown on my lids. I used this highlighter in my inner corners and lower eyelid. And I use the same highlighter on my nose, tip of my nose, and here. And on my brow bones. As for a lip color, I used this. Peripera Ink Gelato. In number 5. Cherry Mix. This is what I use today. I'll try to shoot a more in-depth. Oh, come to life.
I was able to track down the products she used. Unfortunately, the ones she shared are no longer available on the brand's sites or other vendors, but I was able to find some similar products. All of the alternatives I was able to find will be linked down below. The palette she used is the MUA Artiste Collection palette. The palette includes eyeshadow, bronzer, and blush. This palette is no longer available on the brand's site, but they do have another palette that has a similar layout. It's called the Elysium palette, but this one only has eyeshadow. From the swatches I found, you could use the shimmer second from the top left for your inner corner highlight as a replacement for the light pink shimmer Fatu used in her palette. One of the colors Fatu used for her eye was a bronzer, so I looked on the MUA Makeup Academy site and was able to find a single pot bronzer with a similar color. For the shimmer she used on top of her eye, I found another bronzer with a similar base color. You could use this shade and top it with the shimmer in the bottom right corner of the Elysium palette for a similar effect. For the nose highlight, the brand has a single pot shimmer that you can get to replace the pink shimmer highlight in Fatu's palette. For Peripera's Ink Gelato No. 5 that Fatu used, it's no longer available on the brand's site. Fortunately though, I was able to find a product from another brand that comes pretty close. Oma Beauty's lip tint in the shade Classy can be used as a replacement. This lip tint goes on pretty hydrating and it leaves a satin finish. I personally like this tint because you virtually can't feel it once you've applied it on your lips and it's not drying. It also leaves a nice stain when it wears off. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications for more. Thanks for watching and I will see you guys soon.
F-Log 1. Follow me today, Kinda. On my way to practice. Walk, walk, walk. Waiting for the train. Quickly arrived 10 tenths. So refreshing. It's hot as hell outside, SMH. Transferring. Almost there. Arrived. going to the store to get some goods. Stretch, stretch. Yafune seducing me as always. Oh, it's Jeffy. Why? Yafune SSSSS. Okay, bye-bye.